I had such an amazing time tonight. You know, my debut here at Frontline. I might have lost tonight against Miyu. She's such an incredible athlete, competitor. But I feel like, I know, it was a successful night, and it was a win for both of us and for everybody here at Frontline tonight.